Twists of Fury!
Hey guys, welcome to day 10 of Lead the Meerkats. Yes, we're hitting double figures now. How excited are we? So how can I begin? Right, okay, first things first. If you have a name for a meerkat you'd like to see, obviously please feel free to leave it in the suggestion box, or comment box rather, I should say. I will get back to you as soon as I can on that one. Okay, and as you can see, I haven't had this in a while. 3 puppies. Wow, I'm going to be very short hands to help me go hunting, that means. Who have I got with me? I've got Mary, Vulpix, and KR207. So Sox, Robert Downey Jr., and Kitsune, they're going to be watching the new kit. So if you watched the previous video, you know what I said to you, this was a very good hunting area. So... So I had to go charging up the puppy then. So of course, please remember that if you have already named a meerkat, the chance of me, say, then being able... Oh, there you go. It's the first time I actually get to do some hunting. Don't say I never do any work for my clan. Right. For some reason, Mary's... I think she's guarding, but I don't think she has to, does she? Because those 2 socks were on. I'm going to accidentally press the button. So, when it comes to hunting, so guys, just run around. We're constantly looking for food here. That's what meerkats do. Oh, lizard. You saw the last vid, you see it was nighttime. I look at KR207, he's right in there. Right now, I'm a bit nervous about that. No, go finish him off, mate. Finish him off. You had him. Go on. Have him. Have at him. There you go. Now Vulpix can help you carry it back. Right, so we've got a grub here as well. So this is a really good hunting zone. I think it's a straight kill. Yeah, I think we did that straight away. So we're just going to keep running around. So don't... Oh, look. This puppy's gone a bit of an adventure. He's gone way over here. So we can start heading out now. And don't worry, because the meerkats who are following you, they will spawn behind you, as you can see here. What was his name? Yeah, I've just got 3, that's it. So we're now going to start heading upwards to this here area here. It's a bit of a drop, as you can see. But this is the exciting thing, because, as you can see, apart from 6, this area then is uncharted. Great game, by the way. So we're going to have to take over that as well. Alright, so where's the end last bolt hole? It's up here, okay. So in that case, we're going to start digging outwards. Meanwhile, KR207 and me and Merritt, we're going to be hunting for food. So. Oh, a snake! Ooh! So we're starting to get like different prey now. So before it's just like bugs, but now we're getting a lizard. Now we've got a snake in there as well. So it's really starting to get a bit more thing. Actually, it says 5. It says 6 here. So that's a bit odd. But okay, never mind. Okay, we'll go along with this. We'll just reach. Look at that. That is good planning. Now see, here's ridge. You see, I can't dig up through here, but that's a good thing because that'll actually be part of the next level. When you take over all the burrows, it unlocks the second layer up here. It's kind of complicated, but it'll be easy to explain when I start day 11, and I'll be able to show you that way. See, creations, you have conquered this area and you're about to enter the next one. Meerkats will connect the areas during the night. The next day starts from the second area. Alright, so, all good stuff, guys. Basically, it means, so this is the second area here, as I'll quickly show you again the map. So we'll start the area on this side here, because during the night, when we're not looking, they're going to connect the tunnels. So that's fine. Okay, so simply now it just becomes a case of, now we're going to go for the hunt. We've done all the burrows on that side. There is this one up here, which I can show you how to get to that one as well. It's a bit of a weird burrow, but I'm going to show you how to get to it in case you want all of them. So we're going to go that way. I just have to keep getting my maps and you'll be able to see it. Where I'm going. Got one digging, two doing hunting. Shouldn't take two people to carry it, I don't think. No, he's good, he's got it. So you can actually do that. See how I've gone up an angle? You can do that. Only digging though, you can't run or jump up there, so don't try that. And remember guys, pressing button 1, that brings up the name of your meerkat, so don't think, oh, I've named this meerkat, how am I meant to know? Because I do this. It's like, well, how do I know this meerkat is? I don't remember what I named him. It's like, well, this way, so you can actually see. It makes a hell of a lot more sense. I was hoping I'd be able to get finished that burrow in time, but I don't think I will. Oh, it's like, no, I'm doing my part for the colony. Yes, have the kill. We're still digging. Now remember, if you start... Oh, I want to join the tunnel. Oh, look, it's right here. Oh, the flag's right there, but I'm so far away. No, okay. Oh, so close. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Obviously, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and say leave a name suggestion in the comment box. I'll see if I can use it in the next video. Bye-bye.